my favorites, actually. It's done by Alanis Morissette. And just to get you guys rocking, it's called You Ought to Know. I want you to know that I'm happy for you. I wish nothing but the best for you both. An old diversion in me, is she perverted like me? Will she go down on you in the theater? Does she speak eloquently? And would she have your baby? I'm sure she'd make a really excellent mother. Cause the love that you gave to me was an able to make it enough for you. Get up.
Yeah. My heart blew, put on my dirty red bandana. Chapman song right now for you guys. It's called Give Me One Reason. At 10 o'clock p.m. Thanks. That was given to me, so. Alrighty. We're gonna do a song by the Cranberries now. It's called Zombie.
Thank you.
rock, you know that? I like you guys. Come to Moncton, come see us. We're gonna do an original song right now. This man over here wrote it. It's gonna be on our upcoming CD, hopefully by the end of the summer. And it's called Voices in the Mind. Guitar player just broke a string. Did you, Matt? He did. All right. We were praying he wouldn't do that, but he did, so. Oh, I guess that's it for us, so. Thanks for listening, everybody. We really enjoyed you guys. Thanks a lot.
So what do you think? Did they pass the audition? From Moncton, Millennium 3, and actually I do have a CD coming out, and hopefully it'll be in the stores up here, and we hope you pick it up. Thanks for coming out here tonight as well. Really appreciate it. Thanks for, I don't know how many people actually here got wet, but we're glad we were actually this close to canceling this event, so I'm glad we did, and I'm glad everybody did come back. Anyway, we'll be back momentarily.